Today is March 21, 2016. This terrapin, probably about 1 year old or less, has two swellings below the red stripe. Now these two swellings are actually ear abscesses. You can see from here, two big swellings, one on the left side, okay, and then the other side on the right side, which you can turn over, below the red stripe. This terrapin has a red stripe normally, because it's a red ear slider. But the red stripe is not very obvious. Okay, so what happened is his leg is blocking the abscess. I'll turn a bit. Now you can see that the red stripe is there. So normally the water, you did change the water? You didn't change the water?
Sometimes.
Not even once a week?
I don't have filter, so I have to change it every day.
You change every day last time?
Yeah, maybe, or
you didn't change?
Yeah, sometimes.
This one must change the water every day. And then there must be an area for them to dry. Do they have an area to dry?
Yes.
I'll leave him alone first.
I put the UV bomb.
UVB, yeah? Does he eat and does she eat and drink in the same place? And swim in the same place?
Yes. But
same tank, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so
after eating, I change the water.
How long the abscess has been going on, the ear abscesses?
A week.
A week, huh? Yeah. But your body has a big terrapin, right?
This big already.
Maybe it has it already. The previous owner, do you know how they keep it?
No, I bought it from the
shop. Okay, so that time don't have, right?
Don't have.
Yeah, so normally it's the water is dirty. Then it goes into the ear, the side of the ear, and into the ear canal. And surprising, this one, there are two. Appetite is good or bad now? Appetite, how is it?
Appetite, very good.
Still good. How many pellets a day?
About 5 or 6.
Let him go first. Can you walk?
10. Yeah.
He can walk, huh? He's active still, huh?
Yes.
You look at the shell. Is there any spots? No.
No
white spots. Now, to tell whether it's a male or female, we look at the lower part. The lower part. Turn over first. So if it's flat, it's flat, that means it's female. Okay. Can turn back again. Now you can see the abscess is quite big. So we will put under anesthetic and lance the abscess today.